For Marc Hayek, the rebirth of the 50 Fathoms was more profound than the creation of new timepieces faithful to its history. He called upon Blancpain to revitalize its connection to the broad ocean community. He named it Blancpain's Ocean Commitment.